We are back at the Watch-Along Fair. Let's eat.
It's a chestnut.
The vendor said neutral without salt. Creamy, very nice. I'm gonna have a sticky rice with coconut in grilled in bamboo. Sawadee ka. This is we call khao lam. This is from the coconut skin. Wrap with banana leaf. Delicious. I said curry! Hey, now I found a toothpick team to taste at YouTube food. Sorry, I take one of you guys to taste some delicious food.
I'm not sure I believe you. Are we trying something sweet over here?
I taste this already, and I did it, you know. Do you think how complicated is that? Look at this, Mari, look.
What is that?
This is a very, very local dessert from Nakhon Si Thammarat, from the southern part of Thailand. I'm gonna show you. You got it good! Good.
It's not really a pocket.
Put your hands in!
Oh, here you go. But look at that, that's a pocket. That's amazing.
Oh, you are so big.
This is a
pocket. Oh, yeah, of course. This is, you know what they make it for?
Tips.
Is for to put some coin. Grandma always saves some coin, you know, for the kids. Look at that, Mari. Oh, everything look good.
Oh,
smell some fish. Look, that's from the fresh water. Yeah. Aha.
Not doing that.
No, I bring you guys to taste this today. Taste this.
Which one are we tasting?
I'm not doing the big one.
So, what you prefer? What you prefer, Isaac? What about you, Mari?
Oh,
look at your
one.
Face.
Tiny.
You know this is very delicious. You know I tried.
No, never tried.
Try today.
A small one.
Small one. Which one?
Go with those.
This. Who's gonna be my first victim?
That's Mari.
Mari, you with the sauce. This is Thai called Rot Duan, like an express train.
Lucky you.
Oh,
it's so quick.
How does the taste like?
It's so quick.
Creamy?
Creamy, no, like crunchy.
Crunchy?
A little crunchy.
So you are more lucky than Maori because you get a bigger one.
I don't know if that's true. All right.
Your turn.
You can like see through it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's actually good.
He seems enjoy very much.
Oh, there
says,
it is.
Look, like I can't miss
it. See, now
it.
That's a winner because that actually looks
oh,
like a bug.
Look oh at gosh. Him. Look.
That Jiminy
that,
Cricket.
Is that going to serve
you want
me
Jiminy?
This?
Laura, you can have Jiminy. We'll rename the rest of them.
Are there any other crickets we know?
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I don't like the looks of this guy.
Yours lost its head. Are you okay with that?
All right.
So we eat the same time. And you too.
Why? You eat the whole thing. You put the
yes,
whole thing
the
in
whole
your
thing.
I mean, you could start on the leg if you really want to. All right? All
okay.
for one, one for all. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god.
Head first. Cheers. Leg first. What do you guys think? Because it stays
it's
in
so
your
crunchy.
Mouth.
Mm-hmm.
And you keep chewing, and then you realize that's a small insect or a lot
of insects. Some juice.
Have you felt the leg yet?
Isaac.
I buy you squid. Which
I'll
one
take
you
the
like?
Octopus. Can I have an octopus?
Okay, you take.
The more legs, the better, I think.
Which one do you like? Take.
Something with lots of legs. Yeah. That one right there.
Yeah.
There we go. Put it on there. Done.
Put on that. And real.
So I'm having the octopus. Laura, you're
yes.
gonna have the squid?
I guess.
I don't.
Oh,
I had already something.
Go for it.
So I just let what you guys eat. Look, it doesn't take too long. Just a few minutes. So.
Oh, legs.
Ay, my thanks is hot.
Right. Oh,
ooh,
it's so hot.
So now we come to see Shadow Puppet, imitator from the southern part of Thailand. This year's fair features a different Nang Talung shadow puppet performance each evening. This evening show was presented by shadow puppet legend Yet Nui Saw Clown Noi.
Get down to Flying Hanuman, the island's most exhilarating adventure tour. Our tour will take you high into the trees, where you will zip line over beautiful jungle and witness breathtaking views. Our eco-friendly tour provides the highest safety standards, equipment, and professional guides. Anyone can join. If you want the ultimate adventure and feel like you can fly, then Flying Hanuman is for you. Call 081-979-2332 or visit flyinghanuman.com.
From hornbills to macaws, toucans to cockatoos, an exaltation of exotic avians awaits you at the Phuket Bird Park, with spectacular shows at 10:30 a.m., 1:30 p.m., and 3:30 p.m. The Phuket Bird Park will amaze and amuse you with its cast of feathery performers. The Phuket Bird Park, near the Botanic Garden in Chulalongkorn, is open daily from 8:30 a.m. to 6 p.m.